Action.
Hi, my name's Lizzie and this is my life story in just 60 seconds. So today we've come to do an abseil down the side of the Owen building at Sheffield Hallam University in aid of the British Red Cross. So today there's been lots of people abseiling to try and raise money. We came as a group from Hull University, so we're the Hull University British Red Cross group. So we got a group together of about 24 people and we've all been abseiling down the building in fancy dress, obviously, just to try and raise a bit more awareness.
So what was it like? Was it terrifying?
It was absolutely terrifying. I felt okay all day, I was really excited to go, and then as soon as I got to the top and saw how high it was, I just got terrified. But the instructors were really good, they talked us through it, but at that moment when you're leaning over the edge, oh, my heart was going. But it's really good fun. I'm so glad that I've done it, and for such a good cause as well. And it's something I never thought I'd be able to do.
So you haven't ever done it before?
No, especially not 120 foot down a building. So yeah, it was something that I really wanted to try, push myself out of my comfort zone.
Okay. And of course, raise money. Any message you want to give out there to YouTubers watching in terms of anything? About the charity?
Yeah. So the British Red Cross is an amazing charity that helps people both in the UK and overseas. They have lots of opportunities going on that anybody can get involved in, from as little as £10 entry fees. So they do events like this in the Yorkshire Three Peaks. So if you want to get involved in the charity, I really do urge you to get involved with such a great charity such as the British Red Cross. They're amazing.
Okay, thank you. It's end of your life story, Lizzie.